Deep in the 100-acre wood, Winnie the Pooh has had many wonderful adventures, and here's one of them right now. Spring had arrived, and this was a day that Pooh had been looking forward to for some time now. So as the sun rose, he was already awake.
More honey.
And had a particularly bouncy bounce to his step. Pooh. Wake up. Pooh.
Mother, I was having the most wonderful dream.
Deep in the 100-acre wood, where Christopher Robin plays, you'll find the enchanted neighborhood of Christopher's child. Of all, Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Chubby little cubby all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh.
Willy-nilly silly old bear.
Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh. Chubby little cubby all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh.
Willy-nilly silly old bear.
Pooh lived in this enchanted forest under the name of Sanders, which means he had the name over the door in gold letters, and he lived under it. Now, when Pooh heard his poo-coo clock, he knew it was time for something, but he was a bear of very little brain. So when he thought in the most thoughtful way he could think.
Ever thought of anything, have you? No, neither have I. Think. Oh, yes, time for my stoutness exercise. Up, down, up. When I up, down, touch the ground, it puts me in the mood. Up, down, touch the ground, in the mood for food. I am stout round, and I have found, speaking poundage-wise, I improve my appetite when I exercise. Oh, stuff and fluff. That's better. Thank you. Now, where was I? Oh, yes, I'm rumbly in my tumbly. Time for something sweet. I am short, fat, and proud of that, and so with all my might. I up, down to my appetite's delight. While I up, down, touch the ground, I think of things to chew, like honey and milk and and chocolate with a hefty, happy appetite. I'm a hefty, happy poo.
With a hefty, happy appetite.
He's a hefty, happy poo.
Oh, bother. Empty again.
One fine day, Winnie the Pooh happened to spy one of his favorite things, a honeybee that flew to the top of a very tall tree. Now, Pooh became quite excited, knowing that where there were honeybees, he would most certainly find his favorite food, honey. So, Pooh began to climb that very tall tree, and as he climbed, he hummed a little hum.
And I call it my rumbly and my tumbly song.
And in a most tuneful way, he began to sing.
Hum-dum-dee-dum, hum-dum-dee-dum, I'm so rumbly in my tumbly. Ooh! Time to munch an early luncheon, hum-dee-dum-dum-dum. Oh, I wouldn't climb this tree if a poo flew like a bee. But I wouldn't be a bear then, so I guess I wouldn't care then. Bears love honey, and I'm a poo bear, so I do care, so I climb there. I'm so rumbly in my tumbly. Time for something sweet to eat. If only I hadn't. You see what I meant to do? And it all comes, I suppose, from liking honey so much. Oh, bother.
And so Pooh fell from one sticky situation to a rather prickly one. And as he crawled from the brambles, he began to ponder how he could get back to the top of that honey tree.
Think.
And did he... Unremarkable day, Pooh did a rather remarkable thing. He began rolling around in a mucky leaf. We have just enough time to see one. On this rather unremarkable day, Pooh did a rather remarkable thing. He began rolling around in a mucky mud puddle as part of a clever plan to get some honey. Well, clever for a bear with very little brain, that is.
What are you supposed to be?
Well, I'm a little black rain cloud, of course.
Silly old bear.
Now, would you aim me at the bees, please?
Hold on tight. 3.
Yes.
2.
Yes.
1.
I'm just a little black rain cloud hovering under the honey tree. I'm only a little black rain cloud. Pay no attention to little me. Everyone knows that a rain cloud never needs honey, no, not a nip. I'm just floating around over the ground, wondering where I will drip. Hovering under the honey tree. Christopher Robin! No, well, I think that it would help with this deception if you were to open your umbrella and say, tut tut, it looks like rain.
Tut tut, it looks like rain. Tut tut, it looks like rain.
Doctor for Robin! Oh, bother. I think I shall come down.
I'll catch you, Pooh. Hurry, come on, the bees!
Christopher! Christopher Robin, you never can tell with bees.